right. It's a race for a spotted Bowman. Lucky number 7, on your mark, get set, go. Well, there's some big hits to get in this 2020 Bowman draft, Bowman baseball. Very big things to get here. 3, 2, 1. Oh my. Congratulations, Mount Life, you did it. Yeah, it's always kind of funny, man, that whoever starts off in the lead rarely ever wins. So those are your teams in our box. Let's rip it open. My gosh. What a surprise. You got the goat up there. Well, that's great. Sorry, Robert. Good try, man. You were fast. You were definitely fast. You were right in there with those green shoes. I want to see some Alvarez's. I want to see some Luis Robert rookies. Some Gavin Lux cards in here. Some big hits coming out of here for us. Let's see what we get. I hope we pull a monster out of here. Oh, look at that, Gavin Lux. Nice. That's a good one to have. Dodgers are going to be so good this year. And that's a great Gavin Lux to have. There's a Padres. Nice Boba Shett rookie. Ho. Kyle Lewis rookie. Casey Mize, Riley Green, Pipeline. Sweet. All right, yeah, this is great stuff. Look at that, there's a Red Sox. That's a great one. Seth Beer, Jared Duran, Bowman first. Nolan Gorman is in this 2020. Seth Beer. There's something stuck together right there. I think so. Something stuck. There it goes. Nice, Seth Beer. Arizona Diamondbacks, Craig. Number 250. Joe Adell. It's Joe Adell. Sean Murphy. Didn't we see him a little bit ago? Sean Murphy. We saw him in the holiday box. Or something. Maybe he was in platinum. It was in platinum. We saw him in platinum. All right. There is a Clark Schmidt for the Yankees owner. Congratulations. Nice rookie card there. Bobby Bradley for the Guardians. Bowman Scouts. There's a Bobby Witt Jr. Hope. Open first. Bobby Witt Jr. Look at this Gavin Lux autograph. Oh my gosh. Dodgers owner Frank G. Oh, nice hit. Gavin Lux, one of the top guys we're looking for out of here. That is an awesome rookie card to get, man. Nice going. That's number 200. There's the number on it. Number 200. I wonder how much that goes for. My goodness, what a great card to have. And you know he's going to be in the World Series this year, as good as the Dodgers have, as good a team as they have. So Gavin Lux is going to be a rookie. Everybody looks at him all year long. You're going to see all about him. Wow, put that thing. That might be one to get graded. Get it right into a toppler. It might be a one to get graded. Trying to look and see if I see any kind of imperfections that stand out or anything. Do I think it is one that is in A-plus condition? I don't know. No, I don't think it would be a 10. This corner has got a little micro imperfection. That corner is not as good as it could be for a 10. I mean, it's not bad. Overall, the card is not in bad condition. But what do I think it would hit a 10? No, I don't think it would. It's not bad, though. But because of that corner, that's the only thing wrong I see with the card at all is that top corner there. It's just not perfect. Nice Nico Horner. What a hit, though, to pull Gavin Lux out of here. Number 200 auto. I mean, that's a monster hit. I can't wait to look that up after the box break. Let's see what that goes for. There's another Bo Bichette rookie. That might be worth grading. Some of these Bo Bichettes. And we haven't seen a Luis Robert yet. I want to see the White Sox Robert come out of here. Alvarez for the Astros, another big one. Maybe we have a big Alvarez. There is Dustin May. Luis Dominguez, Bowman first. Evan White. Sam Huff. Oh, look at the Riley Green. Nice. Wow. Number 250, Tigers. Hope. Brandon pulled a nice one there. He's pretty good. Gosling. So far, it has been the Dodgers. Very nice looking rookie cards out of here for the Rays. There's a Volpe. Look at there. Bowman first, Volpe. Mountcastle. Vargas Bowman first. That's nice. Really cool Orioles Rushman there. Looky there. Alvarez. Boom. Gavin Lux. Bang. Nice Ohtani. Oh, this is a good hit. All right. Rays. There you go, John B. Nice one. Number 499. Okay. Oh, there's a Luis Robert. I thought it was his rookie. Doesn't say rookie on it. Oh, there is one. Wow, that's a great card to have, man. That's a great one right there. Sweet. So a pair of Luis Robert cards come out. Oh my, that's an awesome hit. Oh, what a great one right there. Luke. Nice going, man. This has been a great box. Gavin Lux, Jeremy Pena, and the guy for the Rays. This is very, very nice. My goodness. Let's see here. This might be one that you want to get graded here. I don't see a thing wrong with this one at all so far. This one looks like one of those ones that could be a 10. What a great one. Nice going, congratulations. Ho. That's our three autographs out of the box. We still have three more packs left to pull some more greatness. There's a Ryan Mountcastle. Been an outstanding box. Oh, there's an Alvarez. There's a Gavin Lux. Another Otani. /2020 Otani. That's good to see that. Julio Rodriguez. Another Luis Robert. Nice Hunter Green. Joe Adele. Neil Cruz. lot of fun ripping this open. Thank you for getting in with us in some 2020 Bowman baseball. Hope.